we cook on the bone because it keeps it a lot more resistant to heat. We cook slower, gives you a lot more time to get its doneness. And it doesn't shrink so much when it's cooked on the bone.